the electrical conductivity for HCl and water. Here we have a light bulb. I'm just going to show you that it's working. Now I'm going to dip these two electrodes in water to check if water conducts electricity or not. As you can see, there is no light. Now I'm going to add some of concentrated HCl, hydrochloric acid. And I'm going to check again if it conducts electricity or not. As you can see, the bulb is on.